So first I'm simply spreading clean water onto the paper. I'm using 300 gsm cold pressed watercolor paper for this painting. Now I'm adding mauve on the wet paper. I'm adding this color where I want my flowers. Here I'm mixing burnt umber and Persian blue to create a dark color. Now I'm taking this dark color on the very tip of my knife and I'm painting small circles which will be the center of our flowers.